Hello, guys. Welcome to AI Sam's universe. Today, I'm going to show you three amazing AI tools that will help you create realistic text-to-speech voices for your videos completely free. So let's dive in and explore all three of them, one by one. All right, starting with number one. The first tool is text-to-speech OpenAI. Okay, first, open your Chrome browser, then search for TTS OpenAI. Ignoring sponsored links, simply click on the very first link you see. As you can see, the user interface is pretty good and simple. In this tool, you get access to more than 400 AI voices with support for over 50 languages. Now, first of all, you'll have to sign up. As you can see, I've already signed up. And with each sign up, you get 2,000 credits. So, for unlimited credits, you can simply use temp mail to sign up every time you run out of credits. Now, let's generate our first AI voice. To do that, all you need to do is type your text right here. As you can see, I've already copied my text, so I'll just paste it here. Before generating the voice, you can also listen to voice samples from different characters to get an idea of how your AI voice will sound and choose the best one for your content.
In the kitchen, the aroma of freshly baked bread filled the air. The loaves were golden.
The beach was a popular spot on a hot
The train chugged along the track.
The library is a quiet and peaceful place.
In my case, I'll go with Echo. We also have a voice speed controller, which lets you adjust how fast or slow the voice sounds. And right here, you can change the voice generation quality, from high quality to high quality plus, and even HD quality. Once you're done with the settings, simply click on Create Speech, wait a few seconds, and your AI voice will be ready. And once your voice is generated, you can simply play it from here.
Hello guys, I'm the text-to-speech OpenAI. I help you generate voices for your content, absolutely free. And I hope my friend AI Sam is showing you how to use me in the best way with his tutorial, so you can start using me too. If you find his tutorial helpful, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to his channel.
And also, you can easily download it from here. All right, let's jump to number two. The second tool on our list is Speechma. Okay, again, open your Chrome browser, then search for Speechma, and simply click on the very first link you see. As you can see, the Speechma user interface is also pretty good and simple. And the best part is, you don't even need to sign up. You can just proceed and start using it completely free. In this tool, you get access to more than 580 AI voices with support for over 75 languages. And recently, they've also added 264 more AI voices across 24 languages. Now, let's generate our second AI voice with Speechma. To do that, all you need to do is type your text right here. As you can see, I've already copied my text, so I'll just paste it here. Before generating the voice, you can also listen to voice samples from different characters to get an idea of how your AI voice will sound and choose the best one for your content.
Welcome to Speechma. I am Speechma.
Welcome to Speechma.
Welcome to Speech.
Welcome to Speechma.
Welcome to Speechma.
Welcome to Speechma.
In my case, I'll go with Emma. We also have a voice effects option here, which lets you adjust the pitch, speed, and volume of your generated voice. Before generating your audio, you'll need to enter the verification code provided here. Once you've entered the code, simply click on Generate Audio. And once your voice is generated, you can simply play it from here.
Hello guys, this voice is generated by text-to-speech tool named Speechma. I help you generate voices for your content. Absolutely free.
And also, you can easily download it from here. All right, let's jump to number three. The third tool on our list is Dapdub. Okay, again, open your Chrome browser, then search for Dapdub and simply click on the very first link you see. So this is the landing page of Dapdub, and here, first of all, you'll have to sign up, but since I've already signed in before, I'll simply log in. Once you sign in, you'll land on this page. From here, simply click on AI VoiceOver. After that, you'll land on this page. In this tool, you get access to more than 750 AI voices with support for over 45 languages. Plus, you also get different categories to choose from based on the type of content you want to create. You can also listen to voice samples from different characters to get an idea of how your AI voice will sound and choose the one that fits your content best. But for now, I'll go with the default option, Jensen Moore. You can also adjust the emotion of the voice, as well as the speed and pitch. Once you're happy with the settings, simply click on Select. Now, let's generate our last AI voice with Dapdub. To do that, all you need to do is type your text right here. As you can see, I've already copied my text, so I'll just paste it here. And now click on this icon to generate.
Hello, I'm Jensen Moore, one of the voice characters from Dapdub. And this is the last tool AI Sam shared with you to help you create free text-to-speech voices.
And also, you can easily download it from here. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you found it helpful, make sure to like the video, and I'll catch you in the next one.